I don't. Do you know any other football players who are on the Air Jordan brand?
I know guys that are through Nike, but I've never heard. I've never heard Jordan brand before. That's why it was confusing to me.
That's Dak's new Jordan brand shoes.
Well, pretty good picture.
They replace the Jumpman on the Jordan brand.
It'd be awesome. Hey,
AJ's wearing the Jordan hat. A Jordan hat right
That's
now.
That's right.
It'd be funny because you know how the Air Jordan, is like, is it a silhouette? Yeah, no, but if they do a silhouette of this, it's going to look like a guy jumping with no legs, or sorry, with no arms.
Yeah.
Because they'll all be tucked in.
Inclusive.
Yeah.
So How about that?
Good year for Dak Prescott, $160 million 4-year contract with the Cowboys, and now I imagine this is probably at least 50. Close.
I mean, look,
at least 50.
At least. And then I would say that's probably really underestimating it. It depends. If he comes out of this year without an injury, maybe that's a clause. I don't know.
Yeah, could be. Could be, yep.
Okay, and something real quick that I wanted to bring up here, too, once I get to this. This is when I was looking for just that Dak Prescott news. This came up. No, that's not it.
I was going to say, that's what we literally just talked about.
It's this one right here that keeps playing a stupid video, and I said I don't want to watch it.
Is that Michael Phelps?
It is.
American Hero?
But this is not what it's about. It's Zeke looks great, Prescott says. He's in the best shape of his life. And I wanted to throw out a congratulations, or just to bring up the fact that you also said yourself watching that there was something about Zeke this year. You would kept bringing it up. It's like, Ant,
you trying to say that the Cowboys should hire me?
I'm not gonna go that far because I don't look. We don't want to lose our host. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's impeding on.
Hey,
us.
Fair enough. Fair. And you know what? I wouldn't leave for some fucking ragtag organization like the Cowboys. I want to be a part of this podcast that talks about that ragtag.
Exactly. Yeah.
Franchise.
But I think it just like goes on to say like
there's something different with the guy. You can just tell compared to the last couple of years. Zeke looks like he's ready to fucking kill.